During his speech at the commissioning ceremony, the President of Uganda, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, thanked the Minister of Education, Janet Kataha Museveni, for her involvement in the project. Museveni said the government should plan well and prioritize investing in lucrative projects that will generate billions of dollars for the country in a few years to come.
It needs support of training, which we planned that it should be provided by Kigumba Institute. Why would we have a problem funding it fully? I don't see any problem myself. It's not a lack of money. It is a lack of planning by the Ministry of Planning and Foresight and Wisdom and all that.
General Museveni further told politicians and officials in government ministries, departments and agencies to stop wasting public funds on external travels and channel the money on developmental projects that would economically transform the country.
The project we have, which will give us billions of dollars in a few years' time, and it needs support.
President Museveni also disclosed that it was Uganda under the NRM government that started the initiative of training people in petroleum in the whole of Africa.
Let's be guided by the market. If the market is giving some of our sons and daughters a higher price, let's pay them also for the department, because we need them. We need the best.
The Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, applauded President Museveni for his continued advocacy and support in skilling Ugandans, which is a key in employment and wealth creation.
I call upon all political leaders, all the religious and cultural leaders, all the parents and the community at large to encourage our youth to take advantage of this opportunity and acquire skills that can help improve their employability and livelihood.
The Permanent Secretary, Ministry of Education and Sports, Kate Lamaro, said the commission facilities were very significant to the government's journey of transforming skills development in the country. She also revealed that the total cost of the project is over 57 billion shillings.
Surveys conducted recently, Your Excellency, indicate that employers from the oil and gas industry are already impressed and satisfied with the competencies and skills being imparted to the learners through the Uganda Petroleum Institute.
Chiriandongo LC5 Chairperson Edith Aliguma Adieri lauded President Museveni and the government of Uganda for promoting education and skilling in Bunyoro sub-region.
Skills. Bajja kufuna emirimo kandi n'obugayiga n'obula izira ajja kubaho ekyetaago eky'obwomeezi bwabu kuroleerwa kurungi.
For affirmative action to retain our highly trained staff to ensure that they are not taken up by the oil companies. Currently there is movement of talent from industry to the oil to the authorities, and I've also seen some of my people trying to cross over. We appreciate that the startup structure established UPIC envisaged this fact and provided for a modest retention allowance. However, the startup structure can no longer address the current establishment needs, both in terms of the number of staff and remuneration.
Located in Chiriandongo District, Kigumba Petroleum Institute, also referred to as Uganda Petroleum Institute, Kigumba, is a government-owned national center for training, research and consultancy in the field of petroleum exploration, recovery, refinement and responsible utilization in Uganda.